Wyoming Democrat Richard Grayson is running for Congress to protect people's Social Security, not just today's seniors or the baby boomers or Gen Xers, but those of security, Social Security of millennials who need it the most. Don't turn it into a private investment scheme. Don't listen to Republican Cynthia Lummis. Don't pull the plug on Social Security.